This quick video is about how to enable two-factor authentication on Twitter using iPhone and iPad. Okay, first open Twitter app. Then tap your profile picture. Then click on Settings and Support. Again tap Settings and Privacy. Now Security and Account Access. Security. Now tap Two-Factor Authentication. Now you have to choose your security method. I choose text message. Now enter your Twitter account password and click confirm. If suppose it says as wrong password, even if you correctly enter your Twitter account password, just log out and again log into your same Twitter account, then you can see this option. Now just tap get started. Yeah, here enter your phone number you wish. Then tap add phone number. Then a confirmation code will be sent to that number. And click on next. Done. Now tap this backup code. And this is your backup code. Suppose if you missed your mobile or SIM card, you can log in to your Twitter account using the security code. So just take a screenshot or write it on your diary. That's it. You successfully turned on Twitter two-step verification on iPhone. I hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.